Friends, welcome back to my channel. I received this comment, how to check P701 optocoupler. First we will see P701 datasheet. It is TLP from Toshiba. Toshiba photocoupler IRED and photo IC. It is 6 pin IC. Pin 1 and pin 3, that is IRED, IR emitting diode, and then it have control circuit, pin 4, 5, 6. Pin 4, that is ground pin, and pin 6, that is VCC, and pin 5 is output. Truth table here, when we apply high input voltage, when the input is high, IRED or LED is turned on, at that time TR1 will on. Where is TR1? TR1 is in top side. VCC is applied to pin number 6 and ground is pin number 4, and it will turn on this transistor. So we will receive high output voltage at pin number 5. When this IRED LED is off, at that time this lower side transistor will turn on and it will connect this ground level to output. Basically it is IGBT and power MOSFET gate driver optocoupler. How we can test it? Let's make its test circuit. This is our test circuit. We have single pole double throw switch. The common point will connect it to this resistor, and this resistor will go to anode. Cathode is connected to ground. That is pin number 3 of TLP701. One side of the switch will connect it to positive, the second side is connected to ground. Pin number 6 is positive, pin 4 is connected to ground, and here pin number 5, it is connected to one resistor and the second resistor. This resistor 220 ohm is connected to LED 2 and LED 1. I am using two multimeters. You can use one multimeter, but the test sequence will in this way. When it is powered on and this switch is connected to ground, anode pin number 1 is connected to ground and pin number 3 is also ground, so LED is off. At that time LED 1 is turned on. Why? Because positive voltage are at anode, and if we see this low side TR2 transistor is turned on because there is no input signal, so it will provide low side to this LED and this LED is indicating. Meanwhile, multimeter number 1 is indicating 4.576 volts. Positive or red lead of this multimeter is connected to positive, and black lead is connected to output pin. That means here low side or ground level is reaching here. So we can say this time this transistor is turned on, so it is providing low side voltage to this multimeter and it is providing voltage here. Now if we turn on this switch, LED 1 is turned off and this multimeter is just showing 764 millivolt, but multimeter number 2 is providing voltage. When we will test in this condition, multimeter black lead is connected to ground and positive will connect it to output pin. So we will test voltage at output pin. This time when this switch is turned on, LED is on, IRED is on. At that time the positive voltage from this TR1 are coming out from output pin. So this multimeter is receiving positive voltage and this LED is turned on. Switch off, LED 1 on. So that means this transistor is switching. When switch on to positive side, LED 2 will turn on and it will indicate that this switch is working good. In this way we can verify this optocoupler or any optocoupler. Just only we will connect positive voltage to its VDD pin or VCC pin and ground to its ground pin, and we will connect output pin in this way. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.